This is Henry Leavitt Ellsworth. He was a Yale-educated attorney that lived between 1791 and 1858. He was the first commissioner of the United States Patent Office. He also served as the second president of the Aetna Insurance Company.